Police in Newport News make an arrest they hope will put an end to a string of hotel robberies.
And there have been 7 in the past month, including 3 at the same Days Inn. 10 on Your Side's Matt Gregory is live in Newport News with how the community helped police catch their man.
Yes, 7 robberies at hotels or motels in 22 days on the peninsula. Most of those happening in Newport News. Today, the latest robbery, Newport News police arrested 2 men just minutes afterwards. And in a press conference today, Police Chief Richard Myers said he still needs to make sure that those 2 men are responsible for the other 6 robberies that happened on the peninsula.
Officers responded.
The chief of Newport News Police calls the almost weekly briefing keeping Newport News safe. And this week he explained how the community helps in fighting crime.
Direct tips and information provided by community members resulted in the arrest of offenders.
Myers listed several examples, then came to a string of crimes that police have followed since the beginning of February. 7 hotel robberies, each time a man in a sweatshirt with a covered face demands cash. In one case, you can see him jumping over the counter.
In each case, he has implied a weapon or brandishes a knife.
Early Wednesday morning, a suspect hit this Days Inn for the 3rd time. But within 10 minutes, police tracked down a car with the suspect in it.
2 people have been detained and are currently in custody being questioned here at police headquarters.
10 on Your Side asked the chief if either man was responsible for all 7 crimes. Myers says it's too early to tell.
Given the similarities, we are vigorously investigating the potential link.
Chief Myers explained even in this case, they got help from the community.
At least one of the offenders was someone that we had received information about previously.
A string of robberies where police say tips from people may have helped crack the case.
Now, police are not releasing the name of the 2 men, the names of the 2 men they arrested earlier today. I was told that it could hinder their investigation. So I did ask Chief Myers if the garb that the men were wearing, or rather the outfits the men they arrested were wearing, was similar to the ones you saw in security footage throughout the last month. He told me he could not tell, and right at this point, he was not able to release that information. In Newport News, I'm Matt Gregory, 10 on Your Side.